Hey guys, we're here, me and my son, and we're gonna try these dried shrimps. We bought them at the liquor store. You get the jumbo one or what? Here, I'll trade you. I'm gonna take this off because I don't want to eat that. This looks pretty gross. Take off some of the shells off of it. And the tail. I don't think that's good. I've never eaten these, have you? Okay, so this is final product, dried shrimp. It comes with a packet of hot sauce, so I'm gonna put some of that on here.
Not only do they have awesome games, but you can play 5 of those awesome games for free when you buy or recharge a game card for $10. There's no better place to go for fun. Only at Dave & Buster's.
Okay, so there it is. Hey, you want hot sauce? To make it taste better?
We aren't officially met.
It's dripping.
Alright.
One, two, three.
Mike, you can't throw it out, Mike, you can't throw it out.
Keep chewing on it.
Let me see, turn around. Mike, you can't throw it out.
What happened? All right, we lost one, but I did it. It was pretty good. It was dried. You had to chew on it a lot of times to get it, you know, moist again. The hot sauce added flavor to it. All right, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. See you guys later.